Damn, Rico, shot that nigga.
Here's a real intimate moment. I guess I got to share with him. He gets a call from his agent, Steve, with the information that he just received the part for the Tyler Perry movie, and the only person to share the moment with him was me. And he told me, Rico, every time I get a movie, every role since I was 13, do this dance. I was like, I don't believe it. He started dancing. So if you notice, Bal, he has like an old soul, you know, look like he's like 50 out there, man. You know, he's moving like he's George Jefferson or James Brown himself. Bal would tell you, you know, I'm 24, but I'm like 24 going on 50. I've been around, Rico. And you can't tell me that he wasn't born to do what he do. He's a natural entertainer, a born star. He's one of the leading young black actors. At least that's what I've been hearing in a lot of circles. I mean, Shad. In this clip here, it's just him being Shad.
See that shit.